It's billed as the world's premier boat show, and if you're in the market for the latest in floating palaces, this is the place to be. More than 2,000 boatmakers from across the globe gather in Miami every year to showcase the very best money can buy.
Here we are on a $25 million super yacht at the Miami show at 145 feet. She's probably one of the largest yachts in show. This is a jacuzzi that can comfortably accommodate 10 guests.
But this isn't a billionaires-only club. Boating is a pastime enjoyed by millions of ordinary people in the US, and that makes it a big job creator.
Well, the recreational boating industry today employs just under 340,000 people in about 35,000 businesses. And there are 88 million people that go recreational boating every year.
But despite those numbers, times have been tough in recent years. The recession hit the industry hard, companies went under, and at one point manufacturing was down by a staggering 80%. But now this backbone of Florida's economy is making a slow and steady comeback.
And it's that comeback driven by everyday boaters that's meant manufacturers like Deep Impact have managed to survive. Their workforce is small but highly skilled. And marketing director Randy Truesdale says they hope to hire more staff as business continues to grow.
Without them, we have no boat, you know, so they are the most important aspect of what we're doing. There's a lot of skilled labor out here. And when the recession hit and when the market fell out, there were a lot of people that were, you know, pretty hard up because they couldn't take care of their families.
But with new orders, there's a new sense of confidence. And for those employed by any of Florida's 200 boatmakers, it's welcome news.
Really happy and I'm fine. I can make a payment. I can put food on my table every day. Really good, but no problem because everything's going up.
And despite the glitz and glamour, it's not the wealthy that are driving growth. It's enthusiasts with more modest means. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Miami, Florida.